To your grave I spoke, holding a red, red rose. Gust of freezing cold air whispers to me that you are gone. To your grave.